25.
Cthulhu offerings. One of the strangest cryptocurrencies. A religion based around the fabled giant octopus where the coins are part of a ritual sacrifice. As the equinox...
What?
As the equinox...
As the equinox approaches, we begin the ritual forms. 5 days long it builds until Cthulhu awakens and one worshipper is rewarded greatly. During the last 5 days, the Farinok Shag, a promise of dreamland. The rituals reach final pitch and the daily special blocks are increased. Finally, Cthulhu will return after the XXX665th offering has been paid tribute to the great old one and will bestow a bounty of deserving upon him. Upon one lucky worshipper, all hail Cthulhu.
I don't know what
to the moon.
Did I just join a cult?
I think you did.
It's really weird because halfway through it.
To the sea. Oh,
damn Jesus. It!
Goodness gracious.
And halfway through it, Miz's eyes literally rolled into the back of his head and he grinned. I'm like, what is happening?
It's all about it.
And he quinned.
Shut up, Kira. Grin. You say stupid things too sometimes. Jeez.
I just thought it was funny that she said Quinn, because Quinn, because that's her name, Sarah Quinn. I thought it was funny. Shut
I'm
up.
Sorry.
I said,
Kira.
Wait,
I'm sorry.
I said Quinn?
No,
I thought
said
I said Grin.
You did say Grin.
I heard Grin.
I heard Grin.
She, no, you just were thinking of Sarah Quinn. Yeah, so.
I mean, who isn't thinking
I always
Sarah
think
Quinn?
Of Sarah Quinn.
Aw. Ego on this one. All right. In case you have to... Wow, that's such an evil one.
You're one to talk.